Lit. We're almost at 1,000 subscribers. Yeah. Bro, I am addicted with this right now. I am a total psycho. But 1,000 subscribers, bro. We're doing this every day. Well, not every day, but I'm gonna post as much as I could. Yeah, we're gonna do this. I am so distracted right now. But seriously, bro. More better quality videos, but look at these biceps look cool. Shish. I said shish, so don't demonetize me from YouTube. I'm just kidding, but yeah. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for giving me positive comments, all that. I appreciate it. As always, bro. Like, if it wasn't for you, I really want to continue this. I know I'm still not there, you know, big enough as, you know, as if I can get a trophy and stuff like that. You know what I mean. Like, I know I'm still... Okay, I'm right here, and, you know, brothers are up here. But I'm still proud, because I'm actually improving step by step. It's a long road, but I'm gonna keep on walking barefoot. Ain't stopping me, bro. But, oh yeah, I was gonna say something. I guess it's like a few things I like to munch on. I know it's gonna be a random video, but it's like a few things I like to munch on when I'm kind of hungry. So let me see. Kabam. What did I hide on the blanket? It sounds so suspicious, but it's one of my favorites. It's like a beef jerky, but it has pork on it. So hey, I'm trying to stop eating it, but it's an addiction, bro. I got this from GNC. It has a little spice to it, but I really like it. I'm hiding something up too. This too, bro. One of my favorites too. I think a lot of people know about this, but it's pretty much a vegan cookie. I find it fascinating how they made without milk and eggs, all that, you know, protein stuff that vegetarians don't eat. But yeah, it's so good, bro. It's addictive. But yeah, this is gonna be a quick video. I know it's kind of a random thing, but hey, as always, please like, comment, subscribe, and share. We'll be making more better quality videos. So yeah.